Thanks for coming. This is the best 21st party I've ever had. We're going to do a song now with features four-part harmonies, which not a lot of bands in the country can do. And also features hand movements, which every band in the country does. This is all about the beautiful day we're having today. It's called Summertime.
Summertime. Boom. We'll shut them books and throw them away. Say goodbye to a dull school day. So come on and change your ways. It's summertime.
Well,
no more studying history and no more reading geography and no more dology. It's summertime. It's time to head straight for the hills. It's time to live and have some thrills. Come along and have a ball, a regular free-for-all. It's summertime.
Well, it's summertime.
Well, are you coming or are you nay? No time to work, just time to play. If your folks complain, just say it's summertime. Well, I'm so happy that I can flip, oh, how I love to take a dip. I'm sorry, teacher, but zip your lip, it's summertime. It's time to head straight for the hills. It's time to live and have some thrills. Come along and have a ball, a regular free-for-all. It's summertime.
Well, it's summertime.
There. Cruise on back to 1952, we'll lay some groovies over you. Recreate the good old days, jiving in the summer haze. This is the spot where the steps are started. We start them and the others chart them. And I want to say this, it's nice to see your face in the place. Remember the 50s? Who remembers the 50s?
The good old days.
Yeah, the 50s were the days when a bust was a pair of tits. 50s was the days when dope was an idiot. In the 50s, you only had to have three things to be groovy. You had to have pointy-toed shoes, greasy hair, and tight pants. And when I say your pants had to be tight, I don't mean tight. I mean tight! What you had to do was you had to buy a pair of Levi's three sizes too small and lay in a bath for 4 days. I got my first pair of tight Levi's when I was 18. Had them surgically removed at 22. They were that tight that when I farted, you could see it go down my leg, you know. Yeah, and greasy hair. I mean, your hair didn't have to be greasy. It had to be greasy. If you couldn't get Californian poppy, you could use sump oil. Before a date, I used to have to lie my head back on a paper towel and drip off like a potato chip, you know. But of course, the grease does come in handy for some things. Yeah, back in the 50s. The two most important questions in any young man's life was how he was going to get his old man's car. Three most important questions. How he was going to get his old man's car, how he was going to get the cum stains off the seat covers, and who he was going to take to the hop. Their kicks at the hop. Well, you can swing it from the room, but you can really start a groove at the hop. Where the jockey is the coolest and the music is the grooves at the hop. All the cats and chiefs can get their kicks at the hop. Well, let's go to the hop. 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 Where the jockey is the coolest and the music is the coolest at the hop. All the cats and chiefs stand. their fix at the hop. Well, let's go to the hop. 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 First record to ever go lead. We got a cardboard record to hang on our walls. But it features the man over here on my right. Ladies and gentlemen, I want a big warm round of applause for a special guest who's come down from Sydney to do this gig with us, Mr. Rock Pyle!
Thank you, it's great to be here. Thank you very much.
This is called Diana.
I'm so young and you're so old.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Would you like to do a song of Take It Greasy? How many people want Take It Greasy? How many people didn't buy Take It Greasy?
Four. You can leave.
This is a song of the album. It's a beautiful song and we like it and we hope you do too. It goes a little something almost just about like this. People, don't you worry. I know what I'm doing. I know what love's all about. This little girl won't make a fool out of me. 'Cause I'm gonna straighten her out. Ba ba ba. For a big hand, and believe me, you need it with Jeffrey Plummer. Drags him on the ground.